You're so lovely, you're so lovely. I can't help but fall for you.
Welcome back, Fruit Snacks. Okay, so this video is gonna be a trial of the app Wink. One right there. Apparently it's like Tinder for teens. But this is when I do it. The middle of the night. So I'm gonna share my experiences with you. Sorry if I look like this guy. Ship. Why is this taking so long? Now that you don't mind. Also, I did Chloe Ting's 2-week shred, whatever. I lost like 4 inches on my waist and 7 inches on my hips. So if that doesn't tell you I'm fat, I don't know what does, but. Time to take my anxiety medication and depression. It's a 2-in-1. It's a 2-for. Where are your pants?
She left, didn't you? You know how I know that? Because I did when I was editing it.
No, do we have like apples or something?
Do you have strawberries?
Yeah.
Give me strawberries, please. Disgusting strawberry.
Well, you can read it. No, you actually can't read it. I'm stupid. It says, I would consider myself a fun person, although not very cute, but we can deal. Not drugs. Maybe I should. I'll let them figure that out themselves. There's too much craziness going on. This dude asked me what I look like. Wouldn't you know what I look like? Oh my god, that's so cute. He changed his color lines. Okay, then I'm gonna see some things that I don't wanna see. Because that's happened with Omega before. Little story time. My friend put my Snapchat username on Omega instead of hers. So now these dudes keep adding me. And then I look at the back, so I'm like, you know what, why not? And then they sent me a snap 2 weeks ago when they added me. And it's a little, so. Okay, there's really nothing else going on except for my camera's about to die. I added like 10 other people. But it's okay because they're all really nice. Oh god. So it's okay. Yeah. Macy's upset because she hasn't gotten any cute guys. Also getting hoops, so this is like a double experience for you guys. Okay, so I didn't explain this in the video. Sorry I look like worse now than I do in the video. I just got done like working out. But hoop is basically the same thing as wink. So yeah. Why do these look like I have mascara on? But these ones, anyway. Since I never told you anything else to comment, I guess you should comment the winking emoji. Oh my god, okay, so I got, there was a cute guy on Wink, so I added him on Snapchat, and then, he said that he had a crush on someone, and Maisie asked him if it was me. Oh no, I'm embarrassed.
Also, go subscribe to Maddie's channel. I'll link it in the description box. She just posted her first video yesterday, so go subscribe and watch the whole video.